We're here at Money 2020 in Las Vegas, the premier conference for the financial services industry, and we're very excited to have a significant presence at the event. Samsung is showing its technology through a series of partners that we've announced at the event, and we're really excited to be able to showcase our technology. Samsung SDS Next Sign is a FIDO-certified biometric authentication platform. And we really take an aggregator approach to this market. So as opposed to focusing on a single authenticator, we've provided a cross-operating system platform that we can continuously enhance by adding FIDO authenticators to that platform.
Authentication with password-based systems is the easiest hack that there is. We're past the tipping point with data breaches, breaking records every year. Luckily, the industry has been working together with companies like Samsung SDS to bring an end-to-end solution so that we can actually replace passwords at scale. Samsung SDS is out there with a solution in the Americas and overseas that is fully FIDO certified and adds to the numerous certified solutions that really help build trust in deploying this new technology.
Why wouldn't we use the inherent biometric capabilities of the device that our customers are walking around with in their pockets instead of building it into the ATM directly? And that's what led to the partnership that we were showing here today. We started working with the Samsung SDS team to integrate the biometric authentication from the mobile device into the ATM chip, interacting with the server in the cloud to authenticate an ATM transaction, in addition to saving time by staging the transaction prior to an arrival at the ATM.
When we look at the market and what the market demands, essentially a consumer choice in how they want to interact online with different brands. And Samsung SDS Next Sign is a platform that gives that choice. The BioCatch behavioral biometric technology looks at more than 500 different parameters of behavior while a user is doing whatever they would normally do inside the application. So the combination of BioCatch inside the Samsung SDS Next Sign platform is really delivering on the promise and the holy grail of where this whole fintech industry is going.
Digital onboarding is one of the highest friction processing in financial services today. It requires a lot of paperwork. It requires customers to have to go into the branch, interact in person to get simple transactions done. And the problem is today's customers are on the go, they're mobile, and they're used to these sort of seamless experiences in other aspects of their lives. So with Samsung, Moxar tries to partner with them and provide these sort of seamless experiences in a digital-friendly way so that today's customers can, you know, accelerate the onboarding process with their banks. Moxtra is a completely platform-agnostic solution. Samsung Next Sign is also platform-agnostic. So these onboarding workflows can be accelerated for customers, whether they're connecting from their mobile devices, their tablets, or even their computers.
There is a lot of interest in what we're doing because I think the areas of digital identity and biometric authentication, all these things are really pertinent issues for financial institutions. So we were actually really thrilled to see the feedback and the level of interest that we were getting. We've also gotten some inquiries and we'll be following up with some technology providers where there may be synergies with our platform that we could then look at, you know, combining some of our assets with partner assets to create joint solutions for the marketplace.